was much larger then. The forest went on forever. We tree spirits nurtured the harmony of all living things, but our closest friends were humans. Then the balance of nature shifted. Nexus, the very spirit of destruction, rose up from the bowels of the earth and rained down his poison. And the humans fled in fear, never